welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Teams are lining up for the kickoff. We're just about set to get this one underway. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. At about the 37-yard line.
It's great when a running attack comes first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
Caught out in the open. Out of bounds around the 47-yard line.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
He's taken down right around the 42-yard line.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
Tackle made around the 42-yard line. So he decides to hold on to it, and that's going nowhere.
This freshman does a good job of reading and reacting to the play from his spot in the secondary, and he makes a good tackle.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And he's taken down around the 36-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. He lost the ball. The defense scoops it up. They work hard, and they got the turnover.
This is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Tackle at about the 45. Nice run up the middle. He's wrapped up for the sack. Inside the 45. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. And down he goes at the 24. That'll bring that second and 12. from their own 24-yard line. Second down. And he throws it away. In a hurry. Interception. Inside the 30. Touchdown, Midshipman. And he adds the extra point. Kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20, and down he goes at the 25. Navy's defense really came to play early in this football game.
Well, they've done a good job here early, but you know eventually this offense is going to start clicking. Let's see if this defense can sustain this for the rest of the game.
So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
You know, you wonder about the mindset, the psyche of this football team. After the turnover on the last possession, it's going to be interesting to see what they're really made out of here. This is an important possession for this offense.
Might have been some early movement up front.
False start.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Still first down.
First and 15 now after the penalty. Setting up blockers, or running backs got it on the screen. Brought down at the 35. Looks like the defense was in man coverage there, fellas, and that's why they stopped that screen.
Yeah, and when the secondary isn't dropping back into zone, it makes it difficult to have success with that kind of screen play.
He gets rid of this one. From their own 35-yard line, third down. Throw, and I don't think he got anything on that.
Well, that's one of those plays where the wide receiver is expected to make something happen after the reception, but the defense wasn't giving up anything.
He's out to the 30, and he's tackled at the 31. Navy's making a bid for an upset here today, Herbie, but do they really have it in them?
It's a great start by this team, but I just can't see them holding up for four quarters. I think eventually you'll see the better team emerge.
We're about set to start things up again. Navy up 7 points. Lateral's back, and he's got space. He gets hit out of bounds. 43. Makes it out to about the 46. And he's tackled at the 45-yard line. Fights forward to about the 43. That makes it to the 7. Now he tries to buy some time. He gets sacked on the play. He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Let's get some points going right now. Not a lot of offense here in the opening.
I'm with you. I'd like to see a lot more offense than we've seen up to this point. Give credit to the defenses, but I think you're going to see both these offense coordinators get more of a feel for things and start to adjust their play call.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. From their own 16-yard line, it's third down. So at the end of one, Navy in front, 7-0. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Couldn't pick up the first down, so they'll have to punt this one away.
It was a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
He's taken down at the 42-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Navy is up a score. Takes it right, and he can't get back to the line of scrimmage.
Think about the speed and instincts it takes for a linebacker to get from his position into the backfield to make a play like that. That's well done.
And they make the stop at the 33-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 25-yard line. Got an opening. Gains his way to the 10-yard line.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line. And he tacks on the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
No matter how much people want to talk about points and offense, I still think that the best offense is a great defense. When you put a zero up there, it makes it pretty easy on your own offense to go out there and win the game.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's tackled at the 35-yard line. Makes his way to about the 48. Yeah.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
Second down, 15 to go.
Ball on their own 43.
He's on the run. And he's tackled in the open field. And he's sacked.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Gets to about the 27-yard line. Navy's offense, Curtin, maybe not what we were expecting today, but boy, do they have it working on the ground.
All along, we came into this game thinking the quarterback would be the one to make all the plays, but right now it's been running the football, and it's working.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That's a D.
Pitches in and he's got a lane. Gains his way to the 49-yard.
Now he took the pitch there and was able to get the first down. It's a nice option play.
Pitches and he's got room. And that tackle very well could have saved the touchdown.
That makes it first and 10.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
From the 28-yard line, it's second down. Makes it to the 11.
That's another first down, Brad. And right now, you can just really feel and sense the rhythm that this offense is in. Their ability to pick up first downs, just pushing this defense further and further down, back deep into their own territory.
He's taken down just outside the goal line. That'll be a gain of 10, and he's showing why he's more than just a blocker. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. And they'll get him in the backfield.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved them back.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Touchdown, midshipman. And so they punch it in on the ground, Kirk Herbstreit.
Great job up front by the offensive line. They get a good push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
He makes the PAT. It was an eight-play, 74-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some lanes for the running backs.
The score now, 21-0. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Second and 10. Ball on the 25. Tackle made around the 28-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 22-yard line.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
So no luck on that drive as they go three and out. Brought down at the 48-yard line. Navy's right now in the driver's seat, it looks like, after that slow start.
Well, I've been impressed with the way these guys have been able to come out hitting on all cylinders these last few series. We'll see if they can maintain that, because looks like it's going to be a long football game, and they're going to need more points. Well, the last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do. He tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
I'll tell you what, this defense better start to get pressure on the quarterback. They're giving him way too much time back there to throw the football.
Spikes the ball. From the 34-yard line, second down. Throws to the fullback. They can't hook up. Incomplete. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that paid off with an incompletion.
Pass complete and taken down immediately. Played a half. The midshipmen lead 21-0.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half.
Paper, plastic, or cloth, sacks by any material you want, an extravaganza. Defensive linemen living in the opposing backfield. I mean, that almost brought a tear to your eye in the first half.
Right in my wheelhouse, baby. It was nice to see. It's nice to see, big, sloppy defensive linemen getting in there, making big plays. And you know what my favorite part about the sacks are?
What's that?
You get a little wiggle at the end. You know, you get to get up and they get a little celebration. They get, doing a little bit of they can't do too much because they'll get a flag.
No penalty.
But you just get a little bit of shake and a little bit of celebration. It's fun to see those big guys making a big impact.
You want to change that rule, don't you? You want the sloppy D lineman to dance.
Absolutely. The more celebrations by big sloppy guys, the better.
Ooh, better dance. David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So we're just about ready to return to action. And down he goes at the 38.
First down.
And he's taken down around the 47-yard line. They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of 9.
That brings up second and 1.
Now he pitches it. Runs outside for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Brought down at the 45. Pitch, and he's got some room. Looking for the corner, and he's level at the 36.
Gain of 9 yards. First down.
Tackle right around the 28-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it
so it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Run up the middle. He fights forward to about the 20.
That's good for that'll make it second and 7.
And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Ain't no such thing as a loss. We take a win. High five.
Let's go.
Ready. He delivers. That's incomplete. Down, they'll line it up for the field goal. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Zone down for a touchback. Navy's coaching staff will go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing has just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Fumble! Picked up by the defense. And he's tackled right around the 36-yard line.
What was most impressive is how he followed the play and he just didn't give up on it. It was that effort that allowed him to come away with the fumble.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Gets out to about the 17-yard line.
Gain of 19 yards.
Let's go one more.
That makes it first and 10.
My five.
Gets to about the 17-yard line. First down. Big opportunity to score here inside the 5. It's first down and goal. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. There's another.
He looked totally in control on that keeper.
And he adds the extra point. Navy ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Ohio State's getting stomped right now. They're unable to get anything going here in the third quarter.
Well, I think what they at this point is they've got to get into a little bit more of a hurry-up mode, a little bit more urgency, score, and hope the defense can come up with a stop and hope you can get the ball back and put more points on.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. And they make the stop to the 10-yard line. Wide. And he throws it away.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
From their own 37-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down at the 49. That quickly incomplete. Look at a scramble down. He can't get away from the pressure.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush because sacks can be real drive killers.
Third and long now after the sack. Once and all, going deep. He got him. And he will score. The wide receiver flew down the field on that touchdown connection.
Well, he has the speed to stretch the defense, and his hands are getting better every single game.
And doesn't it always seem like he just finds a way to get open? And he hits the PAT. A nice six-play, 75-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the make the right throw.
So the score now, 31-7. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Ohio State's done everything right in this football game, at least to this point.
Yeah, at this point is a key. We still have an entire quarter to go, but they have executed perfectly on both sides of the ball. They've got a nice lead here. They're thinking about upset.
These guys came up with a touchdown in their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here. Nice run there. Nice run, and he's brought down. He might have a chance. He's tackled at the 44.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down. That was just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
It's second down now, 13 to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. Caught. Enough for the first down. He's taken down at the 28-yard line.
That's a gain of 16 on the play. First down.
He fights forward to about the 26. Fourth quarter is here, and it's starting to look more and more like an upset is imminent. Navy's got a 24-point lead. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. Just no daylight on that play, and the defensive lineman was the reason.
Well, that's one way to get involved in the game. Up in the backfield.
They've looked good so far on third down. Let's see what happens here. Gets to about the 27-yard line. Kicks up, and he splits the uprights. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no. This kid is just a solid kicker.
37, Navy. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The deficit is huge, but as a player, you never want to slow down your effort. Believe me, coaches notice the ones who aren't trying that hard. There's a strike complete. Tackle made around the 36-yard line.
This guy has that innate ability to get just as distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Fires out to his receiver, and down he goes at the 46-yard line. Fires out to his wideout. That's a great tackle at the 39. He's on the run. Slides down to the ground. Looking for his man, incomplete.
Number 16 was the intended.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. He's scrambling, runs with it, and he's got room. And he's taken down at the 24-yard line. Quick pass, brought down at the 11-yard line. Tries to buy some time, and he hits him hard at the 11. From the 11-yard line, second down. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. Touchdown, Bucks! They did decided to go to the running back on that touchdown pass.
Just a nice job by the quarterback, showing great patience here, going through his progressions, finally finding the back to get into the end zone.
And he tacks on the extra point. A 9-play, 75-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. The score now, 34-14. Tackle made at the 42-yard line.
You know, I've been so caught up in these offensive players, the quarterback and the receivers, and what's happening on the field. I got to step back for a second and remind all of us what the job the offensive coordinator has done, preparing his team and calling the right plays. Such a chance to play well.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable. This defense.